you're very welcome back. Now, recently, friend of the show, Rory Cowan, told us that he wanted to tick another box on his bucket list and learn how to play the guitar. So singer Brian Kennedy kindly stepped in to teach him a few chords. Alan popped along to Brian's house to check in on the duo during guitar practice. Take a look.
Last month, actor Rory Cowan and Brian Kennedy joined us on the couch as Rory set himself a musical challenge to play the guitar on the show. Now, Brian took it upon himself to teach Rory, so we caught up with Brian and Rory to see how they're getting on.
How are you guys?
Hello, how are you? I'm wonderful, I really am.
You don't know how to play the guitar still.
I know the chords, which is brilliant.
And can I just say, you did not know the chords the last time we saw each other.
No, I hadn't a clue. I never played the guitar.
But that's progress, right?
Yeah.
So what was the song we chose?
The song is Twist and Shout because it's literally three chords. It's also La Bamba and all those kinds of songs.
Come on, baby, Twist and Shout.
Yeah, and you can decide the speed you want to go at, and then you can get faster and faster as you get more confident.
So we've been going through a couple of little practices here, Brian.
Tuning up and all that.
Yeah, tuning up and all that. So. Is he okay? How's he doing?
I think you're doing very well. It really is a confidence thing, you know. Yeah. I remember being at this point where you just thought, I'm never going to be able to change between, you know.
That's the problem. Yeah, that's but so easy
that's
for
slow.
Him.
I've been playing for about 35 years.
And can I just say as well, Rory, now in fairness, we brought you here and intimidated you with all these discs around
Don't
the
tell
walls.
Him, he hasn't got his glasses on.
I'm looking at all those discs.
And all these pictures.
And so I'm looking at stuff Joni Mitchell signed and everything.
I know. Anyway, it's George about you, Martin's it's not about
brilliant.
Me.
The George Martin and the Joni Mitchell.
Like
George
just
Martin
amazing,
and Eurovision.
George Best.
All the things you've done, it's incredible. When you think of your career, Brian, it's only when you sit here and look at it that it is quite incredible. You've had an amazing career.
Even I don't realise that until I did, because I only decided to put a proper music room together recently, because you've got to be very careful to not turn it into a shrine to yourself, because that's awful. Mm. But at the same time, especially when I got sick, first of all, when I first got cancer, I kind of was forced to look back at what I had done, just in case there wasn't any future. But as it turned out, there is future, and it's a wonderful thing. So, so I was pleasantly surprised myself, because all this stuff was in storage. I'd forgotten I had half of it.
And, I mean, it's incredible, because you are going through your chemo at the moment. And earlier on, we visited our ARC Centre, which is just down the road from you. And you love it down there.
I love it down there. We have things like reflexology. For me, I've never been a great sleeper, really. And are you a good sleeper?
Not really. It comes in spurts. Sometimes I can sleep great for a week, and then other times
I recommend reflexology. There you go. Really? You know, just whatever they do with your feet. It's the kind of part of your body that you kind of neglect, I think, because we're on our feet all day long. So the first few times I did it, I just couldn't believe it. It's so brilliant. I fell asleep the first time I did it. They've got all kinds of reflexologists there, so I would recommend it wholeheartedly to anybody.
And just going in for chats and talking
for chats and talking. The stories that people come up with, and you're looking at somebody who looks perfectly ordinary, and they faced death right in the face. They went through years of chemotherapy. I'm only doing 5 months of it, you know. And also, they were on the brink of death, and they came right back again. The survival stories are amazing. Yeah. They're really amazing.
And inspirational as well.
For sure.
And we're hoping that just to raise awareness of ARC and the ARC centres, that people may be able to help them, and that's what this is about as well.
Yeah, because it's a voluntary organisation, so they need as much money as they can get.
But back to Rory.
Are we ready, good people of Ireland? As Noel Cunningham would say, good people of Ireland.
Morning, Ireland. Yeah. So off you go, Rory, and just show us where you're at then, and Brian, you can take over. Yeah. I'm going to sit out of this now and let you take over, and let's start the masterclass.
So the song is Twist and Shout.
Twist and Shout.
The first chord I want you to give me is an A.
A.
Yeah.
Do you know where the A is, Rory?
Yeah.
Of course he does. He couldn't do that last time.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
It goes bam, bam, then
and then a D. Just,
and then
need a D.
The D is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then an E.
An E is. So I know the chords, and do you know what brilliant that Brian taught the first thing, and it just is like a light switch comes on. If you're holding a guitar, then the natural way is to do it something like that. And he said, because I was saying I can't get the chord, and he said, just put your thumb behind it, and then you're pushing it out. So it's also helping you with your fingers.
You were actually trying too hard. Lots of people don't try hard enough, but you were so keen to do it, you were trying too hard.
Give us a little bit of what it should sound like.
Shake it on baby now.
Shake it on baby.
Twist and shout.
Twist and shout.
Come on, come on, come on, come on that baby now.
Come on baby.
Work it on out.
Work it on out, you know.
That's going to be you.
That's
soon.
Going to
okay,
be
okay, have a little go.
No, I can't change the thing. I can't
give us even on one chord, just give us a little bit of.
And then it has to go down. Sorry, no, I'm totally confused.
Don't worry about it.
I see. I'm making a.
You're not, that was
no,
good.
You're not. No, yeah.
That was good.
Sorry.
And then your E. No, move on. That was completely acceptable.
Well, this could take a while.
Oh, listen to this.
Listen to that.
This is just an abomination. But I know the chords. I do know where the chords are.
You know the chords.
I tell you what we'll do.
Yeah.
Because there's a beautiful piano here. We're going to try it with the piano and you try it on. And Brian's going to play
a little
bit.
I'll play quietly along with
and
you.
And you strum along.
Yeah.
Shake it on, baby, now. Oh, twist and shout. Come on, come on, come on, Rory now.
Come on and work
it on out.
Well, I'm going to let Brian continue there with Rory and see how they get on. And a couple of weeks' time, they're going to come into studio. And hopefully, we might even have a number one.
Shake it on, baby, now.
Twist and shout. Come on, come on, come on, baby, now.
Best of luck, Rory. We'll see you next month.
Oh, he's flying us.
A for effort.
He is a prodigy.
He's into it, all right, yeah. And he's a little bit more work.
Just a few
takes
more
practice, though, doesn't it?
You know what? I could listen to Brian Kennedy singing day or night.
It's so effortless with him, isn't it?
Beautiful singer. And one of the nicest men in the business, too.
Yeah, he's brilliant.
And of course, we want to wish him the very best for his treatment. We're all pulling for you. Brian, he's a gorgeous voice.
It would be amazing if they could put a single together and then let the proceeds go to ARC. Would that be amazing?
Yeah, absolutely. I don't think they'll threaten number one, but it would be a great idea.
You don't have to sell that many singles to get to number one these days. You have a few streams on one of the apps and you'd be grand.
Bit more practice.
Yeah,
it's not easy to know. I learned guitar when I was a kid.
You could play then?
Yeah, we learned it in school as one of the extracurricular things. Back in the early 80s now. And went on to do it and study classical guitar. It's not easy.
Is it House of the Rising Sun you learned to get all of the chords?
No, it was green sleeves, funnily enough. Okay. Green sleeves, yeah. And then with classical guitar, it's different because you had to grow your nails in your right hand. And yeah, I remember my teacher, my father, God be good to him, sent me to the Royal Irish Academy of Music for private lessons. It cost me a fortune. And my dad was out of work in the 80s during that depression and that. It was tough for him. And I had a teacher and she had a ruler. And she used, the first thing she'd do was she'd check my hands and I bit my nails. You get a little, little ready reckoner.
Really?
Yeah, so you had to grow the nails, because I bite my nails, even back when I was a kid, but you had to grow them in the right hand to pluck. So if you don't have nails, you can't pluck. And I'm okay.
Is that not what a pluck is for? No?
No, a classic guitar is different.
Oh, you need
you need all four.
Okay.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Anyway, there you are, an insight into myself.
We'll bring the guitar next week and get
screens, please. I will, yeah, next week. I'm not here. That's a shame.
We'll do it tomorrow.
No, we won't.
I'll text you later, Simon. After the break, we're going to be fighting hay fever with our holistic gardener, Fionn O'Noonan. We'll see you in three.